The purpose of the glucose monitor is curiosity. It's essentially an MRI for how all of our different dietary and lifestyle strategies are creating this readout of glucose in our body, which I think can be really interesting. And in a world where so many cards are stacked against us with diet and lifestyle, and where there's a lot of confusion about what's right for us, that can be like very helpful in actually reducing the confusion and the cognitive load of our choices. We know that keeping your blood sugar through the course of a lifetime in a low and healthy range, so I don't mean up and down spikes during the day, but keeping your blood sugar healthy throughout the course of your lifetime is probably the best thing we can do for longevity, staying insulin sensitive, staying out of the diabetic range. And so one thing that the glucose monitor does for us is just give us more awareness and agency into like what the trends of our glucose are over time, as opposed to a literally one data point snapshot once a year in the doctor's office, which is what the majority of us are used to.